Yes.
Yeah.
So
it's what it does. It's what it did to both Megan and Sarah. They come sit down and watch for 5 minutes.
Midway through the third chapter.
Okay, now
chapter.
Shut it.
Stop. It's okay. He has to check out the codex. Check out the codex. You're not missing anything.
Your usual tea and the entire pantry, I'm afraid, didn't survive the fire. This is from my own personal supply.
Thanks, Alfred.
This coffee tastes like it's from
a
gas station.
Well,
gas station dumpster fire.
You've ensured Harvey won't be hurting anyone else. Bruce, these last few weeks, I worry about the toll they've taken on you. Facing off against Harvey at a few days. Not just the physical toll. Those were men you once trusted. And after finding out what you did about your father, people must seem a great disappointment to you. Always letting you down.
Have you, Alfred?
Well, not all people. You've never disappointed me, Alfred.
Not yet.
But I have. Everything that happened, I could have stopped it if I'd done something all those years ago. This is my fault. All of it. I told you I wanted to leave your father's employ. But if only I had the guts to do something instead. Your mother, she wanted that. Wanted to put an end to his crimes. If I'd helped her, if I'd stopped Thomas, none of these horrors would have occurred. Lady Arkham, Oswald.
No, you're not to blame.
I don't blame you for what happened, Alfred. You did the best you could in an impossible situation.
He tried to stop Thomas and just put him away
today.
Yeah.
I.
Why do you think Martha never tried anything?
Thank you, Bruce.
I'll
but our
remember
work
that.
Isn't done. The children of Arkham are still out there, and Lady Arkham.
With both Penguin and Mayor Dent off the board, she's the only remaining piece.
Yeah, now we just have
we
the boss, the real boss.
The only thing we do know is that
final
she moved
round.
On from her plan to poison the city.
Round
Penguin
three.
Penguin gone and my CEO access restored, and finally logged into Wayne Enterprises. And see exactly what Oswald was doing during his time in charge. If I cross-reference that with all the data we have on Vicky Vale, we might be able to figure out the children of Arkham's next move.
It's
the
water heater.
Does it do that at night?
Yeah.
You always shut the door
too,
quiet and muffle it.
You shut the door, muffles it. It doesn't go on for more than 15, 20 minutes at most. Mayor Dent seizes Wayne Estate.
That's a great picture of Mayor Dent.
Well, to be fair, that was the side of him that made it do it. So.
Yeah,
Wayne Enterprises CEO Cobblepot's arrested. I don't know why.
Yeah, why did they
also
actually...
Also, case with
the
vigilante Batman and Wayne building in downtown Gotham.
Allegedly been used company resources to assist terrorist group known as the Children Work on for the co-op. Apparently led Batman to Wayne
where Cobblepot's complicity
but how did they
Cobblepot was treated at Gotham General where he remains under arrest.
How did they
this morning Wayne Enterprises released a statement to the press that announcing Cobblepot has been sacked by unanimous vote of the Wayne Board of Directors. So I believe that the board at Wayne Enterprises will originally named Cobblepot CEO has moved to salvage the public relations disaster following the corruption against previous CEO and Gotham billionaire Bruce Wayne.
Murdered by mayors and forcers, yep. Ah, we actually read that. That was
Well, I wanted to know
that
what
was like
their
the first one
was.
We actually read.
But I wanted to know what their thing was about Cobblepot.
Yeah, what they actually specifically got him for.
The card doesn't say Harvey Dent / Two-Face.
Yeah.
We don't have one for Two-Face.
Yeah, there's an update for Catwoman. Have you noticed that the whole game layout?
Well, we've never had that many.
Administrative access.
I think we scrolled down once.
Should have been reinstated by now.
No, I don't think we did because
yeah, because
most of the, up until this check, there has been a gap on the bottom row. Oh.
But
Master Cobblepot's sense of humor hasn't changed much since you were boys.
Can we just see what he was doing?
Let's put penguins on the covers.
Yep.
Penguin was tapping into surveillance systems across Gotham. Any building using Wayne Tech security could be spied on from the CEO's office.
How is that any different than the back door into the Wayne network that he uncovered?
It's not. Unless... Hold on.
What just popped up security?
Oswald was trying to buy an island.
What on earth for?
Looks like he was using his new legal control of Carmine Falcone's assets and likeness to brand the place. It's some kind of tourist attraction.
He was going to call it Falcone Island.
How can you make a...
We need to figure out Arkham's next move.
Of course.
I think it is.
Oh, Oswald certainly wasn't very frugal with my money.
You have a few yachts to return, it appears.
Also explains how the Children of Arkham had a seemingly endless supply of guns. Oswald was using Wayne money to arm them.
No, you're just giving to Batman.
Several public records using the
Batman's doing good.
And granted, he is Batman, so it is legal. But
Oswald manipulated my records as well.
It would appear your degree was in sociology.
What?
And my medical records.
There are some, well, but colorful diseases.
Annoying, but not hard to fix.
Oh, that's better.
Well, no surprise here, Oswald wiped away any trace of his criminal records. His background is completely fabricated.
He was enrolled at Cambridge? Ridiculous.
Calm down, Alfred. I'm sure the board realizes by now that they were fooled. What do we have here? They did more than just look at these schematics. Every building in Gotham with a Wayne Tech security system can be
accessed with more folders in it.
And remotely controlled.
So we just looked at all the folders in it. They've all
Oswald
disappeared.
Was the
brawn.
Vicky is the brains.
Or could be a
Let's check her file. She may have left clues about what she was using Oswald's access for. Vicky Vale, mid-30s, reporter for the Gotham Gazette. And not in the public record, her true name, Victoria Arkham.
To think she was here, in the manor. She gave nothing away of her true nature then.
I like where it starts you out.
Vicky embraced this identity to follow through on her twisted crusade.
Her mask inspires fear. Not unlike Batman.
No, it does fear too, but there is some comfort.
I just need to find her. The Children of Arkham. Their symbol dates back much farther than their terrorist activity. They formed to get justice for those wronged at Arkham Asylum. But the message fell on deaf ears. Until they found a leader Gotham couldn't ignore. The Gazette's records of the articles written by Vicky Vale. This record isn't complete.
You're right. There are notable gaps between entries. But yet, it doesn't seem she ever left the Gazette's employ. So what was she doing in that time?
This record wouldn't be easy to alter. Seeing what Oswald was up to could give us a fresh perspective. Now that we know how Oswald manipulated Vicky's records, the back computer should be able to... There. No more holes. She was looking into Arkham patients. Reviewing records, checking submissions, prior histories. She was trying to figure out who was actually sick and who was committed because of Hill, Falcone, and my father. Vicky was digging deep. Gotham City records, freedom of information requests, posts to conspiracy forums. All to find...
It's a list. Gotham buildings that use Wayne Tech security systems.
It's a list of targets.
City Hall, Arkham Asylum, GCPD headquarters, Gotham First National. It's almost every landmark in the city.
We're onto something. Vicky wants to bypass the security at a Gotham landmark. But without a man inside Wayne Enterprises, she can't unlock that door remotely. She'll have to get her hands dirty. And when she does, we'll find her. Speaking of...
Is it Lady Arkham?
No, it's one of Lucius's prototypes. On the move.
What? But Lucius locked everything away.
Well, he needed a better lock.
She stole from you? After we opened our doors to her? After all that you two...
Alfred.
I know, Bruce, but... Why would she do this? Is she that cold-hearted? That selfish?
She must have her reasons.
Well, I'm sure she does.
Computer visual.
The prototype she stole. It's an electronic skeleton key. With it, you could bypass any security system made by Wayne Tech.
That key is far too dangerous in Ms. Kyle's hands. Especially with Lady Arkham still at large.
Get the car ready, Alfred.
And Alfred, let Lucius know what's happened.
I'm going to get some answers from Selina.
Okay, let's try it. Selina comes back to this engagement, and then she leaves again.
So I know, she's trying to get Lady Arkham off her back by giving her this thing so that she can leave and just disappear.
Probably.
That was her prior engagement. That she talks to Bruce about.
And then it's like the end of GTA.
Damn it.
Hey, Bruce.
I wasn't expecting you. Thought I'd make it outside the city limits at least. Clearly my ride needs a tune-up.
If you wanted to see me, you could have just called.
The chase is so much more fun. But I know you're not here for me. Are you? I don't blame you for wanting it back. I'm surprised you had a toy like this. No doubt Batman would use it for the good of Gotham. But the less noble options are so much more... exciting. Why should I give it back? So much potential. Just imagine what I'd be able to dig my claws into.
Thief of your class doesn't need a device like that. It'd only be a crutch.
Says the man whose belt is an armory.
Catch.
Good catch.
I know you're just playing into my pride. But you're right. I don't need a crutch.
Oh, come on. Don't pretend you're not impressed. As long cons go, this one was a beauty. Getting into Wayne Tech's lab took a lot more than cracking a safe. I had to get close to people. Your friend Harvey. Poor guy just wanted to fall in love so bad. After that, it didn't take very long to get my introduction to his BFF. The great Bruce Wayne. Imagine my surprise when the rich playboy turned out to be Batman, scourge of Gotham. I was always going to steal from Bruce Wayne. I just never expected he'd be so interesting.
So it was all just an act. Everything we've done together. A lie.
That's how it started. And now it's over. I'm getting out of here while the getting's good. Gotham's a house on fire, and I'm not gonna burn with it.
Wow.
No.
Oh, God. Well.